Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. Vice President Kamala Harris will be in New Jersey on Friday. She's continuing the push to replace Newark's lead water pipes. An NJ Transit bus went off the AC Expressway yesterday morning, injuring 6 people. The cause of the accident is still under investigation. And New Jersey State Police honored a Vietnam veteran, Charles Barber, who is also a state police guard, received the Certificate of Military Service Award and ribbon.